Last season, Bangor Grammar School's first 15 ended a 28-year trophy drought to win the school's bowl. This year, they'll be hoping to go all the way in the Danske Bank Schools Cup, the most coveted silverware in Ulster Schools rugby, on the 30th anniversary of the school's last Schools Cup triumph. Interestingly, two members of the victorious 88 side, Chris Kerr and Roger Sexton, have sons in this year's side, Zach Kerr and Aaron Sexton, the two most prolific try scorers of the season so far. Having played 16 friendlies since September in the run-up to the Cup, Bangor's 23-man squad is as prepared as it can be. The first test comes 4 days later than planned, as frozen pitches in Omagh forced organisers to postpone. Since then, the ice is thawed and conditions at Campsie playing fields are muddy to say the least. Omagh Academy are the opponents, and they've had identical season to Bangor up until this point, both sides winning as many matches as they've lost. This is round 3 of the Danske Bank Ulster Schools Cup, where Omagh Academy hosts Bangor Grammar School for a place in round 4. Let's take a look at the Bangor Grammar School lineup. Ulster under 18 schools rep Ben McCrossan lines up at loosehead beside hooker Johnny Gamble and tighthead Reese Brown. In the second row are 2 year 12s, Robbie Winters and Riley Westwood, who scored a hat-trick on his first 15 debut earlier in the year. In the back row, Jack Gibson and Adam Pritchard flank number 8 Gareth Wells. Overseeing the scrums is Reese Larmer of year 13. Reese will also be in kicking duty this afternoon. And at 10 is Ulster and Ireland Schools under 18 star Aaron Sexton. Keep an eye out for his blistering pace all through this campaign. The Bangor Centre partnership consists of Connor Lussey, who stepped up from last year's medallion side, and captain Zach Kerr, who scored 12 tries and every one of them a gem. In the back three are wingers Cameron Stewart and Matthew Quinn, with Daniel Young starting at fullback. And the Bangor Grammar School replacements today are Dylan Moore, Ben Callan, Callum Bain, Ruben McEwen, Munro Kerr, Matthew Bell, Will Simpson, and Angus Christie. Time now for highlights of today's match.
I'm tired of bullshit. Let's see. Get on the ball!
Well, that was an incredible defensive display by Bangor in the closing 10 minutes to keep Omagh out, and the score's tied. This means we now head back to Granshaw on Saturday morning to do it all over again in a round 3 replay. Zach Kerr scored the opening try today midway through the first half, and Omagh Academy responded through a Philip Rennie penalty and Scott Ballantyne try. Rhys Larmer of Bangor then levelled the score with a penalty of his own. Final score from Campsie, Omagh Academy 8, Bangor Grammar School 8. Elsewhere in the Danske Bank Schools Cup, results from all other round 3 games are in. Sullivan Upper beat BRA, Dalriada beat Dromore, Grosvenor fell to a disappointing home defeat against Dungannon, Down High School put 44 points past Lurgan College, Coleraine Grammar held off Friends, Rennie narrowly defeated Portadown College, and finally Cambridge knocked out Regent in the Battle of the Houses. The winner of the Bangor Omagh replay will have a nice home draw against Rennie to look forward to in round 4, where the top 8 seeds also join the tournament. Some rather interesting ties in there, but before we can think about round 4, we've got round 3 to do again. If today's anything to go by, the tension will be unbearable. That's all for today, thanks for watching, and join us next time for more Schools Cup highlights.
But every day the same.